3 is your local election headquarters, and tomorrow is Election Day in Texas. The biggest item on our local ballots will be the race for Texas House District 1, the runoff between the incumbent Gary Van Diver and Chris Spencer. Voters in Bowie County will also decide on the runoff for the State Board of Education District 12 between Jamie Coleman and Pam Little. Polls are open from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Any registered Bowie County voter may vote at any location regardless of their address.